A Franklin Township family is looking for a new place to live after fire destroys their home. Firefighters were called to the Warren County home on State Route 122 just after 7:30 this morning. Flames and smoke were seen near the chimney area of the roof. The family got out of the home unharmed.